I took it up there as well. Thank you. be sore, but downstairs there's a torch in here that's still on, and it's not yours and it's not mine. So somebody either is in here or has been recently enough that their torch hasn't yet run out of batteries after being left on. So just be wary.
I heard that noise, but can I find a way down?
Well, I know where the way down is, that's where I saw the torch.
So the torch is down there?
There's a torch downstairs that's just been left on, left sitting on top of the barrel. It's like a mini one, it's like a couple of inches long.
Shit.
Exactly. I didn't realise I need to see your light coming through like a gap in the ground, but I thought it was just someone else's torch up in the room, so I was like, fuck, so I turned this light off and covered that. And I was just in like the pitch black, because I was like, fuck, and I was like, right, if someone is in here, they're going to come through anyway and find me, so I was like,
yeah, I've been through there. Been through there, it just comes out of here. Yeah, you go through it. But, yeah. I know, it's all like rotten. Look at this. Floor seems a little bit weak over there, even though it's concrete, yeah. Yeah, you see. But then it might be because of the lifts. See what I mean? The concrete's buckling.
And then there's one in there, it's a big one. Look at these stalactites on the ceiling.
Yeah, so we could not be alone in there.
What?
We could not be alone in there.
I know, that's what I'm saying, we might not be alone.
But why would they have left the torch?
I don't know why they left that torch.
Maybe it's a good battery torch and... Maybe they just forgot it, this today. That seemed easy. Okay, that's to the front. That's to the front. So be careful with the light. But they're old, aren't they? I think they made their bikes there, you know, rally bikes. They made rally bikes there. Because I was in like a room which had a clamp or something, I can't really call it now, and it had a rally, and it had like parts in like diagrams.
But having said that, there's also a big sign downstairs saying like fresh cut sandwiches, so it could be anything. And there's also a big picture of like the CGI plan for, you know, what Chivas Bar is now.
Yeah.
So it must have been there from when we were like planning it.
Okay.
Yeah. That's
yeah. I'll show you a bit. enough. Rally bike.
Yeah. Well, there's a motorbike helmet on the sticker as well. Nature. And there's also a motorbike over there. And there's another helmet sticker. So there's something about the wooden push bikes or whatever, I don't know.
Some stuff. University. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. It's a weird thing to find in here.
Vice. That's what it is.
What?
It's a vice. On the table.
Vice?
Vice, yeah.
Oh, Vice. Mm-hmm. No, I was just saying, like, I was thinking this before as well. Like, there's a vibe in here. Just doesn't it feel weird to you here?
Yeah.
Like, it's fine, I'm cool with it, but I'm like, it's dead around to the house. I think we should have that manager in the basement first, like we usually do.
Yeah. I didn't even see the basement, we can go that way.
What?
We can go that way, I didn't even notice the basement.
Oh, yeah, no, I found the way.
I found the front door. Yeah, well, and the side door. New shelves and everything?
There's like this one black smudge and some cobwebs, but other than that, this new spotless, there's nothing, there's no books put in it. Which is really weird.
So I'm gonna try the light switch.
Don't. The lefty's still on here. There's a lucky box and the lights are still on it.
Yeah, but that was the same place as when we were in the cherry, the client tray.
Yeah, I know, but I don't think it's worth, you know, potentially drawing attention if they see like a little spike in the lefty usually.
Someone's turned the lights on. Quick run.
Them stairs are wooden, but they look. They look okay to be one train of pipe. It's okay.
There's tape on them.
Mm-hmm.
Like there's tape on them. If anyone was here before you, you'd see footprints.
What?
You'd see footprints if anyone was here before you. Smells chlorine.
What?
It smells chlorine, doesn't it?
Yeah. Nope.
Yeah, we can't do that. I had my boots on. If I had my boots on, I would have been fine.
Yeah, yours would have been mine.
Yeah.
Aren't like pure, you know.
Well, you didn't go this way, did you? So I remember looking through here ages ago. Do you remember?
I don't really remember, but. Gee, yours. things.
I think people live over there.
Yeah.
Yeah, see.
Oh, right.
Yeah. Yeah,
steady.
Yeah, the bridge is this way though.
Yeah, it's probably the next floor.
No, this is the floor. Yeah, well.
You don't have it out there, leading to like on the top of it.
Yeah. Right, so, do you know, that over there is the left, is the way to the bridge. That's, it's black bricked off, that's it. Isn't it? Yeah. Because it's different on the other side. It's an eggshell.
Yeah, it's a bird egg, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll show you. I turn your lights off.
Yeah.
See it right there?
Oh,
the other side's empty, you know?
What?
The other side's empty. No. It's over here.
Hmm?
It's over here.
Not much.
Cool.
It's empty. Yeah. Thanks for that label and having a
door.
Door. Door. Is that what that is? Yeah. Oh, jeez.
Some sort of massacre.
Yeah.
Huh, is that coming from the door?
What?
Scout's mouse. Shit. Why is it when there's something here it's creepy?
What?
Why when there's something here it's a little bit creepy?
This place is creepy, man. It's got a vibe to it.
What's with all these chairs then? What, why is there a lot of like Nationwide? I say Nationwide, it's National Westminster.
I don't know if it's been active since then, but you would think there would be a more recent calendar if it was, so maybe that was when it was last active.
Mm-hmm. I don't know where to look.
A lot of noises up on this floor already.
What?
There's a lot of noises on this floor already.
There's a lot of dead birds everywhere. What's where you standing?
Yeah, no.
I see three skeletons already. That's birds on the roof, innit? Thank you. No, you can't get up there. The stairs on this side. Yeah. The stairs over that way.
Oh. There's a bit of light. Oh, it looks much better than mine. It's like a building or something, dude.
I don't know. You probably can't really see, but we're on the roof of this old warehouse factory thing from like the friggin' like 1800s or something.
I haven't, no.
I don't think I was filming coming up here, so I'm just gonna go back and look around.
Yeah.
We got another roof floor to go up as well.
Oh my, okay. Yeah.
Well,
you get down.
I know.
There's a ladder down there as well leading into something.
I know. We'll check it out anyway.
Yeah.
It's just gonna
feel steady enough, that staircase anyway. Oh look at this little building, you didn't check it. It's probably the same thing, isn't it? Like you know, but...
Is that what I thought that was? What that was? Where did that come from?
I have no idea. Some random things to find over here.
That's another one of those things.
Oh yeah, another thing. And a lot of dead birds again. And a lot of shit.
Turn your lights out for us. There, it's a good bath.
Ah, crusty fucking...
I'll turn the lights off for you.
What?
just a bit confused because there's more steps.
More steps?
Yeah.
Going up?
Down.
Oh, that makes sense. Yeah, I think you should put on the top.
What? So, should we go try that ladder then? The steps?
Yeah, that's the one that's going to play back, isn't it?
That's cool.
Oh,
that doesn't look safe.
What?
That doesn't look safe.
Safe. Oh no,
this is the broken steps that we couldn't go up before.
How is it?
I don't know, it looks like those, I think it's elastic. I thought it was a pile of chicken legs.
That's
chicken
my
feet.
Guess.
I thought it was a pile of chicken feet or something. See, I've done that. Okay. She's asking, is that the crane? I think that's the crane. Nah. What about that? No, they look fairly new, but like too new.
What?
It looks new, but too new. Taxi. No, we can't get down. I think that might be private, isn't it?
What?
I think this might be private landing. We need to.
You think it's private? Why?
Because it looks fairly new and there's all that stuff over there. See? In the yard.
It might be right. We can't get down anyway, actually, can we?
Yeah.
Because it's just.
I'll turn your light off.
I know.
Yeah.
certainly not my favourite city skyline, but it looks better at night.
We should obviously set them off.
Yeah, we probably have set them off, haven't we? Hello, friends.
You didn't go that way. What are these chairs? Just chilling.
Yeah. I think they're just from when the place was operational, you know? And they were just like, oh, can't be nice getting rid of all the chairs, just chucking in the corner somewhere, you know?
Like a chair graveyard. You can hear the little feet, can't you? Can you have little feet of pigeons?
This place reminds me of, like, in a way, like, go by one, like, each floor was something different, you know?
Yeah. It's like, have they not got to this floor to clean it yet?
What?
Have they not got to this floor to clean it? Plus, it's like, you know, barbecue there, and then over there you got like a cruise liner, and then I think I saw a poster saying P&O or something. Cruise? I don't know.
P&O
is like a cruise.
Sorry,
Ben. Banks,
cruise is like random.
Loads of ladders.
Banks,
cruise lines, bowling alleys. Yeah, Banks. 93 calendar.
Yeah, I know, I've just seen that. Like, what? Are we just being really dense? Or...
I know, I don't know. And if you look, I think it's a calendar to do with that ship. It's because I see the NYK line.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, nails.
I don't know.
No, I mean, I said look at the nails.
What?
I said look at the nails.
Oh, wait.
Well, the nails.
These are the support beams, really. Look how messed up they are.
Yeah.
They're rusting away and they're holding this place up. Jeez. This place is just going to get knocked down, isn't it? They're never going to win.
Yeah. Yeah, but they're only...
If this is for like, the structural support, so like...
I think the thing is that no one comes down there, so they'll be knocking it down to build what?
Yeah, but there's businesses that are along with that road here that are obviously still functional, so they can do something. This could be something, but it's just, I feel like the structure's so, you know, corroded.
Yeah.
Which is a shame because, like, all this room is really bought in there.
Yeah, that's what you told me about, isn't it? Do it. That is our one.
Yeah, no.
That's Shabazz Park.
Yeah. But that's not a picture, that's not a photo, that's like a
plan.
It's just rendering.
Yeah.
So that's obviously from before it was built, and they're just planning it.
See the down there? The this?
Yeah.
That's not there, is it?
Yeah, it is.
No, no.
Well, it doesn't look
not
like that.
Not like that.
Yeah.
They did a few
so
of
they obviously changed. This was obviously like an earlier draft.
Yeah.
There is a water feature there, but it just looks different.
Because I don't remember these being changed. That's Blue Coast, isn't it?
That's the... Yeah, I think so. They must have just been like... Because none of these exist either, so sorry.
I think they do.
Dad noises. See, I don't think this isn't a thing, is it? That's where that tavern on the green is.
Yes.
What's it called now?
Yeah.
Ether or something
now? Yeah, Ether now.
So, obviously that changed as well. That's not there. That weird, like, little, you know, not dome exactly.
And also that see-through now glass.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh yeah, right down.
So this must be like...
Those trees aren't there.
This must be like mid-2000s, I'd say.
That's where the lift is to the car park.
Yeah. This must have been quite early.
Did you just say this building's not there?
No, not that one.
That's because that's not there, that's a...
No, not that one. That's that restaurant thing now in a clubhouse, is that what's called, yeah. This must have been quite early stages of the planning, because obviously a lot of this isn't
also,
how it actually, you know... How it actually looks.
This is curved, but I think it's another building here to make it straight.
Yeah, the bus station's there in the corner. That must have been early stages, so I'm saying mid-2000s, that's
Yeah.
Which is weird, though, isn't it? Because the calendar on the top floor is from 1994. This is mid-2000s, so, like...
Did they just abandon the top floor before they abandoned the lower floors, or... With all the baseball,
but for some reason they just threw that sign in here. Yeah.
Why?
I feel like they've just been throwing shit in here.
What?
I think they've just been throwing stuff in here.
It's out the way, isn't it? Just to throw a cardboard sign, I think they just, you know, put it in the bin.
Yeah. We'll be right back.